Hey Wellness Warriors, it's Dr. Lauren here, and today I wanted to talk to you about how to be more successful with a gluten-free diet. Some of you may be thinking, oh, gluten-free, it's really just a fad, or oh, gluten-free is only for people with a true allergy or true celiac disease. But the truth is that people have varying degrees of sensitivities to certain food, and gluten is a big one. Now, whether that's due to the fact that, you know, there's the sensitivity to truly the gluten, or to some of the things that these big agricultural companies are doing to wheat. So the jury's still out on that one, but I did want to talk to you about how to be more successful with going gluten-free, because you may have tried it or semi-tried it and maybe you didn't notice that big of a difference or a difference at all, but you're still dealing with potential food reactions, maybe headaches, fatigue, overall general achiness, or digestive issues. And, you know, truly trying a gluten-free diet is definitely a good way to go. So here are the things that you need to do to be more successful. One, you need to be more strict, meaning if you're gonna go gluten-free, you have to do gluten-free completely. Not, oh, I'll eat gluten-free a little bit during the week, and since I did really good during the week, I'll have this sandwich and bread during the weekend. But to really get the benefits, you need to be strict. Some places where gluten hides that you may not realize are things like in dressings or certain processed or packaged foods that say like natural flavors. So you really want to make sure that you're eating truly gluten-free. The next thing that you want to make sure you do is that you do the diet for long enough. To really get the benefits, this is something that isn't a quick fix, not even a couple months. You really want to try it for 8 to 12 months to really see what type of benefits you'll get from a gluten-free diet. So you guys got to be strict and you got to be in it for the long haul. The last thing is also understanding that when you go gluten-free, there's already been some damage to your gut and you may be more likely to have cross reactions, meaning there's other foods that can perpetuate a reaction. The major players are corn, soy, and dairy. So when you're going gluten-free, it's also worth it to cut out those big three to eliminate any cross reactions. And that usually doesn't have to be the whole time. That usually can be the first couple months. But it is another factor in going successfully gluten-free. So again, you want to be strict, you need to do it for long enough, and you need to limit your cross reactions. And then finally, once you guys are all up to speed on that and you're going through this journey, there's a couple of things, couple of supplements that you can look at to help aid in gut healing, which is really, you know, the major benefits of going gluten-free. So the things that are helpful for gut healing are a good probiotic, digestive enzymes, and either increasing your bone broth intake or adding a collagen supplement like the Vital Proteins ones that we've talked about before. So these are the key points that you need to help make a successful transition to a gluten-free diet. And this is all, again, going to be beneficial for gut healing. And the reason Dr. Jake and I are always, gut healing, is because the majority of your immune system is located in your gut. And if you have gut damage, you're gonna have a perpetually reactive or inflamed immune system. And that's not something we want, because if we can get that immune system functioning better, we're gonna lower inflammation in the body, and that's gonna help decrease pain, it's gonna help decrease fatigue, increase energy, it's gonna help you sleep better. It's really just gonna be all positives for you. So hopefully this was helpful for you. My final send-off is Happy Thanksgiving, Wellness Warriors. I just want you guys to know how grateful Dr. Jake, Danielle, and I are for you. We are just so grateful that we have such amazing patients like you that we get to be a part of your health journey. So thank you, and until next time, Wellness Warriors.